Hey, what's going on, everyone? This is Divine Ruler with another Skyrim gameplay video. This will be actually the last one just for a little bit with the 80th anniversary of DJ coming up. I'm going to pivot just a little bit to do a Brother in Arms kind of short campaign, hopefully. I'm really trying to blow through the game as quick as can be. And once again, this is Skyrim. Legionary Gaming, I'm Divine Ruler, and she's likely not using. Let's get on into it.
We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. If you locate her, find us in Rorikstead.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim to blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
There's been talk amongst the guards.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some meat. Such a thing.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
So rise up, children of the Empire, rise up,
You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
We were just talking about you. My brother... We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth. But there must be more to it than that. So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thume or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Draugr, don't be so hard on Avenici.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
I serve Jarl Balgruf as steward. Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors. It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me, I prefer my books and my spells.
Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor. A gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. Lead the way. I'm right behind you. As you wish, my Thane. We heading out? All right, what is it? What do you need? Ready to get going? I am sworn to carry your burdens. I am sworn to carry your burdens. I'll just be here then.
Come to chat with an old war. The power is my own.
Come on in.
My friend Maven and I. Have you met Maven in Riften? We know it's in this world.
Need something.
Are you sure? Oh no. They found me? I need your help, please. Come with me. I need to speak to you privately. Quickly, come with me.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
So, are you working with them? You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers. I mean it. I'll cut you in half. So the Alakir know where I am? What do they offer you? You can't tell them. Please, I need your help and there isn't anyone I can trust here in the city. I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution. They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are. I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him.
This is an
Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust.
Today's come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done.
You think I'd be in hiding if this was something I trusted town guards to handle? These men are ruthless, cunning, deceitful.
They'll pay off whoever they can. I can't trust anyone here in Whiterun. Guards and Jarls can be bought. And the Alakir are close. I'm running out of time, so I'm choosing to trust you. Find me the moment the Alakir are taken care of.
Children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. The Sovereign Guard beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's cauldron.
I found this. Thought you might like it.
Is there no end to these uncouth savages, just throwing their trash wherever they please?
Watched it. Everything's all right. What do you need? Rorikstead's a nice little hamlet, but a boring posting for a guard. If a dragon attacks, well, then it'd be a different story. What is it?
What are you looking at? You have a death wish, then? If you know that name, you must know to meet him would be to meet your end. But it seems we both have needs, friend. Perhaps we can help each other out. I have dishonored my brothers by being captured, and so they have left me here. My life with the Alakir is over now, but I have no wish to die in this god's forsaken land. If I can be released from prison, I may start over. See to that, and I'll tell you what you want to know. 100 gold will secure my release. You can afford that, can't you? I suppose you'd better hope you can, if you want the information. Get the money into the hands of one of these guards, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Till next time.
Staying safe, done. Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it.
You look tired, friend. Mayor has beds for rent.
Fear not. Come, dragon. Stay out of trouble, Argonian.
You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you what you want. Very well. Kamatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den. You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out. They'll kill you. But that's your problem, not mine.
Guard! My fine's been paid. Free.
Let me guess. Someone stole your suit.
They can barely tolerate our presence on Earth.
You tried mercenary? It might suit you. Sometimes I miss the soldier's life, but when I hold my daughter, I can teach you a few things. Right then.
Man like you needs a war horse, I reckon. Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. Suit yourself. Ride strong. Thank you. see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of hunting brew mead with me. Ah, nothing like fine. Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
All of that blacksmithing. Good for a little girl. And ladylike.
Hey, no fair.
Dorothy needs to spend more time in the garden. I could use the help.
Greybeards have summoned them to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
Papa says I'm too friendly with strangers, but you seem all right.
Sooner you find... You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you. It's a fine day with you around. You're a strap. Don't be a stranger. You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
I came here from the Imperial Province to work with my brother, Lucan.
You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
You're not from around here. That makes two. It got bad back in. I came to.
Fear not. Come dragon or giant, we'll be ready. To be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
Loose!
Thank you.
All right, and we will call it there for the day. We met some like Red Guard guys, helped talk to a few people, helped free a guy. We went into places we shouldn't go, you know, like normal. Probably should wait to do it, but why not go on and do it anyway? We're going to call it here. And thank you all who watch. Love the support that I end up seeing from you guys. If you like my videos, you know, like, comment, share, subscribe, that normal stuff. And I will see you all in the next episode. Deuces for now.